Island officials are taking steps to make it easier to help flood victims. In fact, Governor Kachiri's office says the state has set up a floodrecovery.ri.gov site so that residents can log on and find ways to either donate or volunteer. We've posted a link at our website. All you have to do is head to WPRI.com.